Yo, Nev. I thought you were going to bed. Monsters. I'm gonna want that, aren't I? The answer is a good old-fashioned probably. Well, you don't expect me to go live while you're still playing, right? Oh my gosh, I'm sorry, Captain Planet, I forgot to change the stream title. Right. Edit. Final Doom. Plutonia experiment. If I can type, I should probably put a "the" in there. Doom. Done. Continuous is no fun. Sorry, I'm kind of a casual scrub when it comes to Doom, you know. Oh, I do have a blue key, that's right. Hey guys! Oh. Hey guys! Ow! Not nice, you boneheads. How much damage has that guy taken? That's kind of true, isn't it? Yeah, I know what the next map is. You guys see this? I killed a chain gunner that tried to kill him. And then he comes after me. Like, somehow I was at fault for something. These monsters are so ungrateful. Right, Benjo. Oh, it's all right, Captain. I think we've all been there. Nope. Oh no! This is that part! Oh my gosh, I remember seeing this now. This is one of the more infamous parts of Plutonia. Is there any other place I can go? No, I think I have to run through there. Ah. Hey guys! Where did you come from? Oh, he probably came from in here. Take that. Don't need that. Now I need that. Do I want that yet? I'll say yes. Ah, grab it. I don't have a good feeling about this at all. Actually, that's not the Star Wars meme. I'm supposed to say, I have a bad feeling about this. Whoop! Oh, there's two of these buggers. Oh. This is scary. Yeah, for that reason. This can't go wrong. Scotty, you are cruel. You are a cruel and unusual mapper. Nope, nope, you guys, nope. No pain elementals. Not allowed in my streams. This is a family-friendly stream, and I do not remain very family-friendly while fighting pain elementals. I guess we could do this. How come you aim so good? Oh, I'm not invisible anymore. Hey there, guitar. Oh, please tell me there is a way to kill those vials. Ha! He's not getting rezzed. He's probably getting rezzed. Oh, did I? That'd be nice. They seem to be dead. I actually don't need the cells. Well, I would gladly guitar, but they're behind walls. Didn't need that. Nothing? Fine. That's cool by me, game. Oh, there's a red switch out here. That's right. Yikes! Big scary zombie man. Big scary imps. Ha! About to say something like, "Can't fool me, game," and then I caught a rocket to the earth. fireball to the face. Decided maybe I shouldn't trash talk the game so bad. Were there not four Hell Knights back here? Just use your AP round. What is AP round? I'm trying to figure out what that means. Oh, armor. Okay. I don't think I died in that map. This music! Yes, this music. Alright, alright. I will... I'm gonna hate this map. I'm gonna hate this map for all of these stupid doors and walk triggers in odd places. Hello. This music, though, makes it all worth it. Dude! Ah, I'm dead. Yep, there I go. Alright, see you, Nevinos. Thanks for hanging out. Good stream earlier, too. That was unlucky. He was standing right in that corner. No! Hey, Pavel. I am hunted. Lol. Go wrong. Might need to actually set up like a save schedule. Only 18 monsters. We've killed 4. Are they triggering those lines? Those doors open? Yeah, so each switch opens the opposite bars. Two of them. One at a time, I can go with that. Except I have to hide and open the door again. No! Dang it, why did he have to stand right there? Oh, man. Yeah. See, they stand right there. There's no getting... Oh, whoops. Hmm. There seems to be a bit of luck involved with this map. Unless I'm just really that bad at this sort of thing. Oh, I'm done. Oh, why did I let that door close behind me again? I need to stop doing that. Four down, I might save. That's literally just a dead end. No place to go. No, I've not guitar, actually. But, I've seen a couple playthroughs before. So it's not really blind. Let's see. I saw Big Mac Davis's walkthrough. And then I saw a guy on YouTube who goes by RPG Loony, his playthrough of it. And then I saw part of Major Arlene's playthrough, but I never actually finished that. Yeah, he's awesome. Hey, Galileo. See, I really like the idea of this map, but I don't like the maze. Generally, I dislike mazes. What opens that door? Probably that one. Oh, this is the start of the map. Hey, buddy. Hey, couple of buddies. What opened that door? Played it with Plutonia weapon set from Final Doomer Plus. Huh. That's one thing. Yeah, sorry, I had to change my stream title late. I didn't have to, but I did because I'm dumb. Archviles are amazing. Archviles are the best monsters. So I still need another key. Alright, I either need another key or you only need one key to exit. Right. How do I get back through there? We're up to 10 vials. I'm gonna go ahead and save again. Maybe that was the trigger I was looking for. No, it's not. But it gets me where I wanted to go. What is this Twitch app of which you speak? I only use the browser thing. I ought to try out the app though, I'm on Twitch enough. Either playing or watching. Oh, where have I not been? There's not too many places I've not been by now. There is literally nothing back here. Other than a key, of course. I need to get through there. We need to either get over here, because there's new stuff, or else get up here, because that's where the keys are. There's more new stuff. Yeah, I mean, it's not really that dangerous of a map, despite the fact that I've died, I don't know how many times in it. I'm only dying because I'm bad at Doom, not because I'm, not because the map's really all that dangerous. Well, okay, it is dangerous if you meet multiple vials, or if the vials are standing in a, if you're positioned badly, you can, things can end well, end poorly for you. Why, what? Oh. So that's probably just to guide you to the yellow key, I'm gonna guess. What is that? Exit, maybe? Let's see where these lead us. towards enemies. Oh, come on, game. I think I want that. I need to get up pretty much just directly north of me, which, if this door could open, would be an easy matter. Can I open this door? Why does this door not open? Alright, if I didn't really get any of these doors to open. Alright, what are you gonna throw at me, game? Does it matter? I don't think it matters. Just make sure it doesn't matter. Hang on. How in the world am I supposed to kill all that junk with one? One health. Right. You're not supposed to max. Oh. Alright, fair enough. Even the deadly archvile labyrinth could not stop you, and you've gotten to the prototype accelerator, which is soon efficiently and permanently deactivated. You're good at that kind of thing. Woo! I probably want a pistol start this, don't I? I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know these maps. It's not blind, but it's not quite exactly foreknowledge either. Chain gunners, this can't go wrong. Oh, I don't have a chain gun. Come on, you stupid cacos. Thank you. poop doesn't hurt. Alright. Alright, this will be easy. No! Don't wake up, things. Oh, you can just die a miserable death. And your little dog, too. Come on. Oh! Alright, no, we're pistol starting. I remember this map, though. I think this map looked fun from when I saw it before. Real riveting gameplay right here. Dude! Shall we? Nope, game over. Stupid auto-aim. Whoops. Oh, hey! That'll be nice. This is the hardest map in the WoD. Head Scotty. Oh, what are you doing down here? Thank you. Along with 15. Oh yeah, Pablo, this is the Plutonia experiment. Well, maybe this is a mistake, but... Dang it. Oh look, shells, okay. I kinda want bullets though. I know, I'm so hard to please. Oh my gosh! That smarted. That smarted too. Oh, good. Secrets, please. Oh, nice. Take all this junk, thanks. I just wasted a box of shells. What on earth? No! What on earth? I guess we're getting trolled by a cyber demon for a while, because we sure as heck don't have the wherewithal to take care of him. It is MTX. Yeah. Okay. Geronimo, I guess. No! Thanks, Cyber. UV speed is 6 seconds? I don't even know where the exit is. Ooh. That's a troll spot right there. Maybe I got him. Yeah, that can happen. Commando. That's the way it's done. Curse you! What on earth? Oh, I see. Whoa, 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 whoa! I see how it is. Come on, guys, chill out. I'm trying to kill a cyber demon. Okay. Okay. Am I playing on CL4? I think I am. I don't remember. I set up the, Oh, I don't think I am. Maybe next map we'll have to think about doing that. Oh yeah, this thing. is a thing. I'm dead. Curse you! There's only one vial here. No, there's definitely two. I'd say at least two. Dum-dee-dum. I don't have much for bullets, man. I'm expecting one of these times I'll get the telefragging because there's a key right there. Whoops. Will 42 find the cheese or not? That is a good question. Could go either way on that one. I kinda get the feeling I should have had that red key by now. Great. Man. Sniper Simulator 1995 or whatever this was. Hey, Bit Slime. How'd the rest of your programming stream go? Yeah, so looks like we need a red key. That Cyber got's a red key. Cyber, give me your red key. Ow. Should have used that a lot sooner. Is this the telefrag? Nope, can't use that. Hey, I got 10 bullets. Yeah, I can't reach him. Oh, there's a bunch of them left. Whoa! Not cool, game. I probably have to jump down there. Found all the secrets. Cell allergy. Yeah, well, I mean, like, you never know. Maybe you really do need it for something else. Why am I looking for secrets? Actually, rockets might be nice. Other keys to use the torch. Oh. So you mean like mean like this. Can he shoot me through that? Nope. Perfect. Going to stream Minesweeper. I win Minesweeper all the time. Like, well, I don't play it that often, but it's not that hard to win. If you take your time, I don't try to go fast or anything. Hey, guy. I need to hop over there. Here we go. Wait a second. I could have used this line def all along. I didn't even need the key. There's a monster missing? I don't care. Hunted was pretty good. I like it. I don't like the maze, because mazes annoy me. And mazes with random door line triggers all over the place annoy me. Nope, bad map. Contains lost souls. 0 out of 10. Interesting. Yeah, there's plenty of ammo around. Still no backpack. Stop acting like map 7. I'm dead. Never beaten a game of Minesweeper. Man, it's super easy. Yeah, okay, can't trick the game out that way. Okay, there's armor there. Gimme. Gimme, gimme, gimme. I don't have anything other than this SSG right now. Dude! Die! Just get hit already. So these are block lined. Somewhere along here, something's not block lined though, because the cacko could fly in. Whoa! I tried to just run straight forward. Dude! That Hell Knight was too smart for me. Oh, I thought I might be able to get through this time without getting hit. Took one fireball. Hey there, Coops. Hey, Tagaman. Yeah, definitely not godlike. I think we've got quite the opposite situation going on here today. Ah! Okay, that was lucky. I'll take it. Slay each other, my pretties. You got this. Whoa! Okay, so many near-death experiences. Actually, I'm at 100 health, so maybe that can't quite be called a near-death experience, but it feels like it! What are we supposed to do here? Oh, maybe this. No rockets, no plasma gun. Punch a baron to death without a berserk. It's kind of crowded in here. Trees and junk. Why does nature have to be such a problem? Can you come over here? It's a bit more open over here. There we go. Oh, thank goodness. Thank goodness. We're saving that. Oh, sweet. That's actually kind of an impressive effect. Oh, yeah, that's right. Well, what's his name? Garrett Chan? Was kind of yelling at me for not using the plutonium MIDI. Whoa! I'm done. Maybe not. Would you kindly die? I'll take that. I really want ammo. Oh, thank goodness. Alright, game. Stop giving me rockets and no rocket launcher. That's just... Hello. I want that. It's just cruel and unusual punishment. Oh, yes. No, and I told Garrett I would... I told Garrett I would use it. Oh, I almost did an amazing thing. And then I didn't. Actually, I don't think it's amazing. I think it's what you're supposed to do to get out of here. Oh, boy. Let me take a drink here. Hey, Incaligon. You guys remember the days when Barons were bosses? Doesn't that seem like forever ago now? Where are you? Ow. Holy Moses! I can't believe I failed that bad. What did I hear? I heard a thing do a thing. Right. So, oh man. All the way back here. Health in here. I don't know, man. Spider Mastermind, really? I think it was a joke. I've got a better idea. How about we don't punch out this Baron? Probably the chain gunner or two down there. I hear you. I forgot the key. I am smart. Yeah, I mean, that's really more the size of it. Hey, I didn't know you could do that. Or if I knew, I forgot. Man, I'm still taking all the hits from that guy. That's my least favorite Baron in all of Doom history. Still no rocket launcher. Can you guys not come up here? You're doing it. A little further. Come on, guys. You can do it. Come on, children. Oh, hang on. What? Can't stop Doom building. Making a 36 plus level megawatt on level 25. That sounds ambitious, but it sounds like you have the stamina. Ow! And the creativity, man. That's too easy, game. Alright, what do we got left? 5 enemies? I don't need to drop a save for 5 enemies. Unless they're all pain elementals in our trials, then maybe. Then maybe a case can be made. Why does this level give me all the cells, but no plasma gun? There's no plasma gun, I even found the secret. That's kind of how I've been, Guitar. I've made one level for Slaughter Max, and after that I feel like... kind of feel like I used all my good ideas. Except a couple. I still have some good ideas, but... I don't know. I'm trying to not spend all my good ideas in one map. So I'm trying to spread them out among a few maps, but then it feels like each map is just so tiny. or else is full of some bad ideas. What? Oh, I don't know where that guy went. There you are. Nice cat. I guess I got rockets. Oh, now blood hurts. Of course, because why not? Why are you not dead? This can't go wrong. Ow. Oh, hey. You look like a thing. Oh, those are double stacked. Or that was double stacked. So was that, man! I just wasted 24 points of health. Sweet. Oh man. Oh, we're going back for that. I haven't saved since the beginning of this map. Have I died yet? Yeah. Saigyo, yes, if you're talking to me, I've only made one map. Same here, Guitar. Oh, MTX, that sounds terrible. I hate when that happens. What's HS? It's probably the safest assumption, Guitar. No. Who did community test for map 31? Because I'm pretty sure there's only one 42% health in the world. Oh, I know what this is screaming. Chain gunner trap! Not what I was expecting. I'll give it points for that. Yes! You know what? Just stop. Stop shooting. I don't want to have to dodge that. Oh, there must be another 42. But no, he's not 42% health, he's just 42, apparently. What? Okay, I expected that to open, which means there's probably a archvile in the next room, rezzing everything. No, the only map I made was map 8 of Slaughter Max. Where are you? How did I dodge that, not even knowing where you were? There you are. Might this be, I wonder. Probably a place I've been. Oh yeah, definitely a place I've been. That was slightly unexpected. Here we are at the end. Found all the secrets, killed all the things. Feeling good about this. Let's go ahead and grab this plasma. Even though we don't need it, because maybe someday we'll get a weapon that shoots plasma. It is 9:30 at night. Apparently, this is the dreaded map 15. Oh! Oh! This must be the other, Abandoned Mines clone. I remember there was one in this WOD that had, like, a crazy number of secrets, and since this has 19 secrets, I'm gonna guess this is it. Okay. No, just have to pick, like, chances are, if there's 19 secrets, chances are you can pretty much pick a texture at random, use it, and find a secret, right? I really have no idea how to find the secret map in this WoD. Oh, wait, no, I remember. I remember where the secret map is. Yeah, see? Definitely saving that. Oh, come on! Not this tomfoolery again. Hey guys, bye guys. Good chat. But I gotta go now. Whew. Oh. What? What? Stop it! Okay. Ah! Ah! About to save, then I start getting chewed to pieces by chain gunners. Ah! Health. Bits are stacked. Yeah, hurts, don't it? Here's where you met your hate for revenants. Your love for cacos and your hate for revenants. You got your priorities all wrong. Chain gunner towers, man. Holy Moses, man. Okay. Let's make her infight with stuff. Cool. I'll take it. Oh, I need the armor too. Back to those health bonuses. Hang on. Going back for more secrets, too, apparently. Hey. I'll take it. Have I seen a yellow key or yellow switch yet? Yes. Why do all the teleporters lead right here? That's a monster block line. Alrighty. This was a secret. I probably need to go out there, actually, don't I? I don't have any weapons! I need a BFG or plasma gun or something. We're getting toward the end of the monsters now. See a, how many rockets? Hey, Hydromancer. Sorry about that, Galileo. How many rockets? More than 21, I'm sure. Let's see. To a mastermind, rockets are going to do 180 over 290. 90 points of damage on average. 2,500 hit points. So 2,500 divided by 90. Which gives you almost 30. I would probably use up all my rockets since you'd be almost dead. I'm not really convinced that this is better, though. Let's do this. Oh. Oh. Ha! This is actually a fun map. And there is the secret exit, I do believe. Thanks, Big Mac Davis. 8 out of 19 secrets. I don't know where to start looking for the rest. I think I'm gonna grab the Mega. Well, there's a bunch of them. Okay. So yeah, let's go. You found the second hardest level we got. Hope you have a saved game a level or two previous. If not, be prepared to die aplenty for Master Marines only. Ooh yeah! Oh, what time is it, though? It's 9:45. Alright, this map, and then Go To It will have to be for next time. If I find Go To It, otherwise I'll have to do it at the end. Oh, just what I needed. Chainsaw. This. Yeah. Confound you. What a troll. Is there a BFG in this map? This map will only be fun if I can, two-shot cybers. Oh, I've got a plasma gun. Wahoo! What did that do? Has to be almost dead. Let's do something stupid. Not that stupid. This stupid. Whoops. There we go. Dang, that's so exciting. Alright. What did that do? Probably something in here. I don't know where there is a berserk. Is there a berserk in this map? I'd happily berserk it. Time will tell. Finish him off with the fist. Oh well. Through experience, we acquire wisdom. Right. Hey, there's a BFG. That's why my mom always tells me not to do things until I have more experience doing them. Alright, well, we can two-shot this guy then. Oh wait, the last guy we want to save for infighting. One shot, then punches. That sounds good. Is this the fourth one? I think this is the fourth one! And yeah, there's supposed to be like a massive revenant or something. Revenant. Maybe if I learned how to English. Like it's really going to be necessary. We have all the rockets. Y'all are stuck. I thought there was one more on the floor still alive. Hmm. we'll let that close back up. There's a Zerk. Alright, no more BFT this map. I think these guys can climb through the windows. Yeah, so we don't want to get surrounded. You know what they say in Skyrim? Only a fool lets himself get surrounded. Oops. Could have hung out back here. Oh well. Apparently, there's a way to get up there. That's probably our secret. You know what I kind of want to try to do, and I don't think it'll work, is wall run right along this. It's going north. It should work, but it's going to be hard to get the angle right. Oh! That won't work. Because I can go through that gate. Oh, don't go that way. Alright, fine, whatever. Yeah, that was, Here we go. Get him, fellas! Don't let him get the best of you. There's like 100 of you and one of him. You have to take that from him. Get over there, Revenant. What are you following me around for? Fireballs to hit him. There we go. Okay, here goes. I need to pay attention to which way the floor is going. This floor is a little harder to tell. Because if you try to punch him from the corners, you don't connect as well. And I keep trying to connect from corners. Splat. Yeah, that was way too far away. I want you to step away from the pillar. Would you do that for me, please? Thank you. That's much better. Don't believe in yourself, believe in me who believes in you. Alright. Sure. We'll go with that. Now look how far that's getting me. Awkward. That was really too awkward. Alright, you guys don't want to see this, right? Let's, sell up. You really want to watch me sit and fail at killing a cyber demon. Okay, okay, fine. We will do this thing. Okay, okay, by popular demand, we're punching a cyber demon. To death, going all the way. Thank you. Dang it. Chainsaw would be harder. Believe it or not, the fist is a vastly superior weapon to the chainsaw. And the non-berserk fist is a slightly superior weapon to the chainsaw. Stretch my arms a little bit. I do have Berserk, yes. Yeah, and Loveless is right. If I die again, I might demonstrate that. I kind of want to do this saveless, though. At least I know how long it is between rockets. I should say, I know how long it is between the second rocket and the third rocket. I don't know how long it might be between the third rocket and the next first rocket. And that, not knowing that, makes it actually dangerous. On 42, land hits. Okay. Oh no! Galileo, I'm kind of being sarcastic, but the problem with Chainsaw is that it doesn't stun things reliably. So yeah, I don't know who was asking, but if you go into punch after the third rocket, you never know if he's gonna just shoot right away again. That was bad. Like that. So, you're better off getting onto a rhythm where you just land hits between the second and third rockets. This is a 9-inch heals method. It's luck though, Pavel. It works well most of the time, but sometimes you eat a rocket unexpectedly. Oop. Oh my. We've got thunderstorms outside. We've got thunderbolts and lightning very, very frightening me. The lights just dimmed a bit. If the stream cuts short suddenly, it's because my power went out, just so y'all know. No, not save. Load. I'd be very salty if I saved. Okay, how many hits do I land in a row before I save? 10? Let's go for 10. One. Two. Three. No! Come on. One. Two. might reduce that to 5. I do have to be done streaming sometime tonight and go to bed. 1. Let's reduce it to 5. I do have to go to bed. Have to be up at 6 in the morning for work. Way too late. 1, 2. Three, 4, come on. It doesn't really though, Galileo. Like, Lost Souls have 100% pain chance. Everything else can hit you through the saw. Doesn't really matter. Barons are very likely to hit you through the saw. Pinkies are rather unlikely to hit you through the saw. I have no idea how many hits this guy needs, either. All I know is a single BFD blast killed him. So, he's got less than, like, 35,000 hit points, or 3,500 hit points. More, is that what you're betting? Alright, yeah, let's take bets, everybody. How many more punches to kill this guy? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, we're saving with 4 hit points. Come on! Also, how did that not zib me? I mean, I got 4 hit points. 1. Galileo, please don't go there. Yeah, I know. I'm just punching what I can reach. Doom guy is kind of short. One. Two. Three. Wow, aggressive cyber demon. Hang on, I needed a... stretch my arms a bit, loosen up my wrists. Four. No! Alright, so we're 10 punches into the bet. It was 11. 11 punches. So Hydromancer, I guess, wins by proximity. Ouch! Sounds about right, though. Take that. Let's health up. Oh, nice. Cells, armor. I don't think there's much more we can get out of this map, so we can go now. I didn't find a secret. Apparently. Oh, that secret. That secret's probably that little revenant corner thing that I was trying to wall run to. There we go. What did you win? Glory. You won glory and honor. Go to it. No one gets out alive. We'll see about that next time. All right. Well, I'll catch y'all later. Thanks for watching. Captain Clever's playing Doom. What is he playing? He's playing something very modded, it looks like. Yeah, I don't know what he's playing. I might shoot him a Hoso. I haven't hosted him in quite a while. Go to it without the BFG? Why would I do that? There is a BFG in this map, right? Or is that just a challenge thing? It is after 10 p.m. I really need to go to bed. More of a talent thing. Okay. Eh. Maybe. I'll think about it. Alright. Thanks for hanging out, everybody. Cool dudes. Yeah, I saw that. That was pretty good. Alright, hosting Captain Clever. Thanks for watching, everyone.